Hey guys, Dark Sap here, and welcome to another video of Minecraft Xbox 360 Edition. And today we're continuing episode 3 of Wather. Now it has been a long while since I played since I made a video and since I played this a little on my channel, but I'm trying to get back to my videos as fast as I can. Now, as you can see on my left hand, there's the map. This is the map we did last episode, trying to find a village. So what? Excuse me. Had a burp. So what we're trying to do this time is continue trying to find the village, and we're gonna start a farm soon. So hopefully over there is gonna be some skeletons. But while that is happening, we're just gonna go down into our mine and mine for more stuff, because I have planned to do something. We have some redstone and everything like that. But what I have planned to do this episode is, this was our last layer. We need glowstones. Well, we don't need glowstone, but we just need some of those. And, we got 4 obsidian. I'm gonna hold on to those 4 obsidian, because I think those 4 were for the book. Well, actually we only need 3 of them, so let me keep one of the obsidians right here. Anyhow, let me get enough obsidian to create another portal, and we're gonna do just stuff from there. Oh yeah, and also guys, if you still enjoy this random video challenge thing, please hit the like button down below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you're all new to my channel. And yeah, let's get back into this. So, like I said, once day comes back on, I'm gonna try to find a village, because we literally need that right about now. Okay. How many obsidian do we actually need for a portal? I'm not sure. I think it was like 7 through 8. And 12. Let me get 6 for now. And let me go look upstairs. Like, let's go back up and let's see if there's any skeletons that spawned. Okay. Right here, right there. Oh yeah, guys, if you don't remember, yesterday I was live. I was playing with Icewing a bit of random games. And yeah, it was kind of fun until Icewing had to go, and you guys made me play Five Nights at Freddy, which I did not care to like. Yeah. We still haven't found any sheeps yet, nor got any wool or string. I think I can get some more wood. I don't know what we need the wood for this episode for, but it's always worth it to get some more wood just in case. Oh, I'm a little bit sick still, guys, so you might hear me sniffling still. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get unsick, but it's very hard if you're if you're on a winter day. If you kind of know what I mean. You can see my face from the inside. Ooh. Okay, that's not what I want. Okay. Oh yeah, guys, don't forget to to subscribe to Mr. J Gaming, just go down to my description bar and subscribe to Mr. J Gaming. It should have Joker from Suicide Squad on there. And he's my cousin. He only has one subscriber, which is me. And we're gonna make videos also together. So please give him a huge love and all that. So while the sun is actually rising, I'm gonna do what no man has ever dared to do. Well, I'm not gonna say no man ever dared, but we are going to complete this map now. Either that or just find a village, because we do need a village. And I hope there's some sort of here, because when I created this world, I made villages randomly spawn, and there's supposed to be a lot of villages. Oh yeah, and we also found this over there last episode. I still want to know what that actually is. I think that's with the ender portal, like I said. But right now, let's just find ourselves a village. Let's go this way. A little bit closer to this thing. Because there are some spots I haven't even fulfilled. I mean, look at this. Ain't this awesome? Like, amazing. There's nothing else to say except for amazing. Okay. If we find a mansion, I'm running. And I mean, I'm running away from that thing because I am afraid of mansions in Minecraft. And I'm not going to lie. Like, mansions are not my thing. And it doesn't seem like we can find any village. If there's like no village at all in this map, then I guess the best all we can do is wait until skeletons spawn so I can use their bones for bone meal and grow some grass so I can punch it down and get some what do you call it, seeds for weed and make out of the weed bread. Because we do want to have some food going around here. I mean, like you heard of episode 1, America is my city, and I'm going to make my own America. Where I'm gonna be president of United Minecraft. Just don't make me play Five Nights at Freddy's again. Especially number 4, like, hallelujah. I think I don't know what to do with it anymore. And like, there's no village on this map at all. What if we get, like, deeper down to this triangle right here? Let's try that out. I feel very sad that we can't find a village. And you guys, it's probably boring that I just swim around. So I'm gonna pause this video right here and hope to find a village. Just be right there back in a sec. Okay guys, we're back. And I could not find a village at all. I mean, there's still some blank spots. Like, look, I wish I could go over there to show you. Like, here on the corner sides from up here going down. But, since we cannot find a village for now, I very doubt that there's a village on this map, on this world. Oh well. But we're going to back home, let's see if there's any animals. Nope. What is our luck? We can't get animals, we can't get a home. We're gonna die. Okay, so since we cannot get anything, let's see if we can just continue building our beautiful base. Okay. So we got more dirt now. I know last episode we had animals, like a couple chickens. As you can see, I cooked chicken right here. But I still hope that we can find like more animals. What do we got? We got some this. So what I'm gonna do with three of them is I found a trick on Minecraft. I just place those down. Most of you probably already know that. I'm just gonna destroy them. Replace them. Re-break them. Place them. We break them. And hopefully we're gonna get some flint. Still can't find anything. Hop, hop, hop. Nope. What are the odds of not finding it? There we go! We got two! See? Told you. Hey mom, look! I'm playing Minecraft! One of the top 10 cringy moments. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, I know I need iron, which I don't got. What I'm gonna do. Also, what we need to do is we need to get some more dirt. Right there. Okay. We got like 12, 13 dirt. So what I'm going to do is, when we go here, see this platform? This is our mob spawning platform, if you guys remember. So what I'm going to do is, I'm trying to make it bigger, like this, and hopefully something better will spawn. Like I said, this is gonna be on mob spawn, also dangerous mob spawn. If you guys ever play this challenge, like I suggested you guys on first episode, I will suggest you guys, if you want to do this, what I'm doing, make it as far as away from your actual base as you can. So what you gotta do is swim over there and kill them. Otherwise, if a creeper spawns at near you, ooh, you're dead. So while the moon is coming up and everything like that, I'm gonna be down in my mine, mining, and we're gonna build something down here. After I got my crafting table. There you go. Second crafting table. I'm gonna break this block. There's the crafting table right here. Okay. So what we're doing now is, when we go here, we're gonna take our cobblestone. I think this is how it worked. We take our cobblestone around like this, and we put something in the middle. I think it was redstone. No, this is not how I do things. It's not how I do things. Okay, let me do something. Please do not consider this as cheating. I'm just gonna put classic crafting off. And I'm gonna use this. With this you can find anything. Okay, let's go right here. What we want is, this is one of the things we do want, but we gotta go for the nether to this. So for this, We need wood, we need iron. So we also need things. Things is the best answer. We need a nether star for this and glass. This one's gonna be dangerous and hard. And for this, we just need that. Wow. Okay. We can make a lever, but we don't got anything to use the lever for. This would be a triple one, but we only need triple one. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna make a hallway. Like, you see how this is also like this? We're gonna build a hallway towards this way. And we're gonna get lights right here to create it. So, as you know, we need a heck ton of glowstone. Because we're gonna make a heck ton of those things. Okay. We do want one glowstone to be there. Actually, what we can do is when we take gravel, destroy that, just place this right there so we can always jump back up. Okay, so we got that. Now, what we're gonna do is go back up here. We're gonna make our wood, which is pretty. Now, we're doing our pretty glow thingy. But first we need the glowstone. Oh my god. Where do you make the glowstone at? This is not what I signed up for. This is only this. Those are only potion arrows. Different types of swords. Nope. Nope. Ah, right here. Okay, so this is as much as we can do. If you guys hear screaming in the background, please excuse me for that. Those are little children being very annoying. So we're gonna do as many as we can do of those. 10. Let's take 10. Okay. So, what we're gonna do, we need to make a little bit of a furnace. And let me place the furnace. No, we're not gonna. Right here. Let me pull some coal in there, and let me get three, no, actually not three, let's make as many as we can. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna dig all the way through here. All the way this way. I'm gonna stop right here, place a torch in here for now. What I wanna do is, I wanna destroy this. Why? Because I'm gonna do this, this, and this. So I got one, two, three on this side. Three. Let's take four on this side. And then four on this side. We can do that here. One, two, three, four. There we go. We need to do more of those things also. But for now, we need to dig this way and down here. Because we need those two to face. Okay, that's a 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's stick down right here. Right there. We want to go this way now. But how far? We got 1, 2, 3, 4 this way. We only need 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Those are 4. Yeah, and then we want to go up. Then we made a mistake. Okay, let me see. This is all lined up with those. And we have this block right here. We want this to be there. We do the same thing over here. There. Right there. Right here. Right there. Right here. There. Right here. We want to go down like this. Okay, and then let me put one iron block right here, right there, and let me just stick down right here, so we have this walkway also, and then we want to replace this with something different. Let's replace all of this with a piece of this. There we go. So let's look at this. Yeah, I think that's enough stone for now. Let's place that back in there. Okay. So now what we're gonna do now those things. But for those we need a couple torches. And we only got one of those out. Wow. And we probably need way more than just that. Make some sticks. Let's make more of those. Let's make more of those. There we go. It should be enough. Okay. Oh yeah, and also what we need... Oops. It's not that. We need... a lever. Because we need a stick and lever. Okay. So we got all of this going on now. Of course, we also need more glowstone, so we're gonna go down there soon. But for now, let me cover those two up. Let me place this back down. And let me get some more glowstone. Because we really need that. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna pause it right here for glowstone. Okay, guys, we are back now. I got some more glowstone powder. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna... finish make our glowstones right here, and we're gonna go back here and finish creating those. Oops, auto save, of course. This is what I hate about the 360 version autosave. Anyhow, we got now our redstone lamps. Ugh, I can't even talk. We're gonna place those now. Let me block this off. This, that, here, and this. So you're probably right now wondering, what the heck am I doing? You will see. So, we gotta connect. I made mistakes. What I just now realized. I need to make two layers of this. Like that. Hi, I am Douchebag. And I have no idea what the heck I'm doing. Oh my god, it's getting darker. This is not how my vacation should have been. Wait, did this block off? No, this is still open, so why is this kind of thing? Okay, I might need to steal one of those torches right here. And might to take this with me. Down here. There he goes, just so I can see. Anyhow, I need to do those two layers like this. Okay. Let me try to do this. When I go here, I go one down right there. And I block this off. Let's do that. Okay, let's do the same thing on this side, only going out here. We're gonna do something unbelievable. Well, probably not unbelievable, but very something. Something I learned from a wise man. And I don't mean YouTube. Okay, let's lock that off. Okay. So what we're doing is, we want our lever to be right here. It's kinda tight in the way. Let's destroy that. As you can see, it only turns one of these things on. So what we're gonna do is, since our lever is here, we're gonna take this, go here, connect to this, I'm gonna make it just follow right. Okay, what I'm gonna do is gonna take this like this, and I'm gonna make the lever, actually this is okay. This is okay. I'm guessing. I mean, if I turn this on. Not even this one's turning on, so no, this is not okay. This is not okay. Let me take this back. Let me destroy this. Let me place this right there. Let's place this right there. Okay, what we gotta do is, we gotta block another layer of this off right here. Like that, but just enough so we can still get through, like this. I guess we're gonna make our lever then go like literally right here. Hope that will help. Nope. Lever, just do it! Okay, I need. I need a block. Am I really out of redstone? Okay, this is all what I have on right now. I need more redstone, that's for sure. Okay, so let's just get some more redstone. We can get a stack very easily. This is what I like about redstone. Once you break it, you get like 15 of them in one place. But we don't really need a stack, we just need this many. Okay, so we're gonna continue building this down. Oh yeah, I forgot them. Now I cannot go in there, look at that. Okay, we're gonna continue just building this down, like, right here. Oops, this is not what I want. Here. I'm just gonna go down here. I'm gonna go up here. Go there. Go here, go there, go there, go here, go there, There. And that's be it for now. Now what we gotta do, we're gonna use those things. First, we're gonna